could shut my Playboy mouth. Oh, oh, oh. How'd I turn my shirt inside out?
Inside out, right.
Sitting, who you kidding? It's spitting at the.
Well, not only do you have to hear this, you got to see it as well. As the ladies from Leg Avenue are back on the Best Damn Sports Show, period. And so too is Michelle Nunes, who is our
Thank
little
you.
Pixie. Yes. We're calling you a pixie?
A sexy pixie, well, of course.
Okay, I guess that's what we'll go with. But your wings keep clipping me over
I
here,
love
Sal.
It. Yeah, they wing me.
Okay.
They tickle you a little
bit. All right,
bit.
So what do we have going on today?
This is, of course, the Leg Avenue Fashion Show, where all the costumes are available on legavenue.com, and we have some very hot costumes for you guys.
Shall we get it going, Sal?
Let's cook it up, baby.
Let's go. Let's go.
First up is Irina in the ever-so-popular Miss Mafia costume.
Yes. That's a costume?
Bad business never looks so good.
Man.
Okay, and I know that the shoes aren't always about the costume, but look at those shoes. Notice the little knuckle things on the heels?
Yeah, they call brass knuckles.
Yeah, brass knuckles. I couldn't even do that.
I don't want you to be married to the mob now, all of a sudden, right?
Thanks, Irina.
I like the little, she got the little purse with the dollar sign on it.
Yeah, and the matching cuffs as well.
I just noticed Irina.
Here comes Brooke dressed up as the prettiest pirate to ever walk this plank.
You have never lied. I can say this on this show. Damn!
I'm all about the hats, too. Like, there's the complete outfit.
Yeah.
They don't mess around with just the costume. They give you all the little details to make it perfect. Notice the bows on the stockings.
That is a great, great
And the bows outfit. On the sleeves. It just all completes it.
Ahoy, matey.
Arr. Arr.
Here comes Ava as the sexy cop.
Oh, man.
Okay, if every cop looked like this, there would be a lot more criminals getting arrested.
What's your number, baby? 911.
And just in case you don't know that she's a sexy cop, her little patch says it on the side, which I really, really like.
That
is gonna
come arrest
you, Sally.
Everything, huh? Solid.
Okay, right about now, I need the Rocky theme song playing.
Oh. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah.
that was close.
Yeah.
This is Jesse as the knockout champ.
Those legs are knockout for real.
Are you allowed to say that?
I don't care.
I think boxing would actually be a lot more popular. There we go. I like that. If all the boxers look like this.
No.
I would tune in.
No.
Yeah, no.
What do you mean,
tune
no?
In.
Why
you definitely,
yeah.
You'd be good there. Yeah.
Aw, look how cute she is. It's Lauren dressed as Cowgirl Daisy.
Aww.
Oh, isn't that? I practiced this just for her. Get some accent going. Yeah. I like the plaid and the blue.
You know, we milked the cow with Vince Young on this show.
Yes, we did. Yes, we did. Wow, you want to set that up again, Sal?
Yes, I would.
All she needs is that pet cow right behind her.
Okay.
They don't sell that on legavenue.com.
Let that joke go.
Here comes Janine as Miss Firecracker.
Yeah, I want to stand up and salute right now.
We have election time coming. This is for all the ladies who want to get patriotic for Halloween.
Yeah, and I will salute the flag.
Stand up and just put your hand over your heart for us, Sally. Thank you.
If your vote is
God
undecided,
bless
Sal.
America.
You're good now.
You can vote early.
Okay, we're coming near the end. This is Taryn dressed as the naughty nurse. Sure to get every temperature rising.
Look at those shoes.
Sally, you're feeling a little hot. A little
hot.
Feverish. Taryn, I think you need some help over here.
I didn't know this.
Is she on call 24/7? How's that work?
Just for Halloween, 24 hours. And last but not least, Sally, too bad you're not dressed up as an outlaw, because this is the Wild Wild West Sheriff.
Yes, there's a new sheriff in town.
Her name is Lori, by the way, this new sheriff.
Nice outfit.
And sheriff again, we've got fishnet. The cute hat.
Fishnets, fishnets. Always
fishnet,
a win.
Fishnet,
black that perfect for the cowgirl outfit.
Very nice.
There we go. There you have it. All available on legavenue.com, along with many other fabulous costumes. for men and women.
Yes.
Lake Avenue.
If you can't narrow your choice down to just one, you could get multiple.
That's right.
I'm talking costumes.
Which one's your favorite?
Thank you.
The cop.
Not supposed to pick one. I actually like all of them.
I know. But
we want to thank the ladies from Lake Avenue. Thank you very much. We appreciate it. Happy Halloween as well. And Michelle Nunes, yep. Our little pixie. Great job, kiddo.
Isn't it
job
great?
Well done. Hey, by the way, you've been listening to So So Fresh by Nico Vega, courtesy of MySpace Records. Their album comes out in January. Ladies, happy Halloween. Thank you very
Trick
much.
Trick or treat, ladies.
Oh, baby, baby, I should take a piece of lime for the drink that I'ma buy.